Crimson's got a favor to ask. Roland says Crimson's in a place to help.
Spartan Thorne found a Covenant map. I think I can read it, but...
Dr. Glassman wants to know if Crimson can take a look for him.
Sure, why not?
Location's right here, Commander.
If I'm reading this map right, that location should be a hub for energy flowing through a Forerunner structure.
So what have we proved?
Nothing yet. Science requires more than one piece of evidence. Spartan Thorne, can you show them this location?
Sure thing, Doctor.
Covenant craft inbound.
Crimson, deal with them. Replace scientists when you're done.
Commander Palmer, can we get another reading at Crimson's new location?
Miller?
Same as before, Commander.
Did two massive beams of light just appear near Crimson's position?
Yes.
Why? This is really amazing. I mean, advanced as we are, our maps have got nothing on this thing.
Doctor, what's the point? What are we doing?
I'm making sure I can read this map correctly so that maybe, if we're lucky, I can get Infinity free of Requiem.
Good work, Crimson.
Now, if I'm reading this right, which I think I am, activating this location will give you some respite.
Right again, Doc.
Good. Good. Thorne, can you show them this location? It will activate a turret defense system, I think.
Phantom on approach!
Great, huh?
This map's checking out nicely, Dr. Glassman.
And it's got a twin. I know how you Spartans like to blow things up.
Crimson, I'll get you the ribbons for your science fair projects when you're back on Infinity.
Mm-hmm.